Hello everyone. Welcome to my channel. Today's tutorial will be on converting or changing a Word document to an Excel spreadsheet. So basically, what we will be doing here is, we will be moving all the data in the Word file to an Excel spreadsheet without copying and pasting information. Before we go on further, please make sure you subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to click on this bell icon to get notifications on future videos. Now, let us look at how to do this. So this is the document here that I want to convert into an Excel file. I want to move all these data into an Excel file for a different purpose. Rather than copy-pasting, which may or may not end up moving all data properly. Or it may also be time-consuming if there is a large volume of data in the Word file. Therefore, I will show an easy method to work around this. Before we look at how to work around this, let me show you whether we can open a Word file or document on an Excel spreadsheet. In general, Word files can only be opened on a Word program. It cannot be opened on an Excel file. Both these programs are completely different from each other, and they do not open other file formats. Let me show you to be certain. I will open a new Excel spreadsheet and open a Word file. Let me open the Word file used in this tutorial. Once we open it, we will be prompted with a little dialog box. This one here says the Word file that we just opened is locked for editing and is only usable for read-only purpose. Now that is not helpful, because I need to be able to make edits on the Excel spreadsheet. Anyway, let us give it a try to see whether it opens. But, though it says it can only be used only for read-only purpose, it cannot be opened. We can come to see that shortly. As you can see now, another dialog box appears even after accepting it as a read-only file. This one here says that this file format is not valid. Therefore, cannot be opened on Excel. Alright, now that I have shown you that it cannot be opened on an Excel program, we will look at how to work around this to move data from a Word document to an Excel spreadsheet. One of the easiest ways is to first convert this Word document as a plain text file. Let me do that before we go any further. Go to Save As under the File tab, and choose Save As. Choose your location to save, and then click on the Save As type, and choose the plain text file format, and click on Save. Before it saves this file as a plain text file, it will pop up another window giving you more options to choose. I won't be making any changes to any options here. Leave it as it is. And check on the preview area to make sure everything is fine. Once you have checked the preview of your file, click on OK. OK, we have now successfully saved our Word file to a plain text file. Now I will open a new spreadsheet. Here I will show you how we can open this plain text file into the Excel spreadsheet. Once you are on the Excel spreadsheet, go to Data. Under Data, click on this feature, From Text. Navigate to the saved location of your plain text file and import the file. This here is the one that I saved, and I will import it into my Excel spreadsheet. Now there are three steps before we import the file into this Excel spreadsheet. On the first step, it gives you the option to choose what best suits your data on your text file. Whether delimited or fixed width. I will leave it at delimited. Let me check the preview if the data is properly imported without any separations. Yep, now that I have checked, it all looks to be fine. And before I move to the next step, this here gives you the option to choose on which row you want to start importing the data. If you select one here, the data will be imported starting from the row 1 here, which is A1. You can choose which row you want to start importing your data according to your needs. And it will import starting into that row. But I will leave it at row 1 for this tutorial. I am not going to do any changes here. Leave it as it is. And my file has no headers. So I will leave that too. And click on Next. This window is step 2 of the 3 steps. Since we chose delimiters on our earlier step, it has given up more options to choose the type of separators we want to apply. As I said earlier, I do not need any separators. So I will deselect the tab selection, and I will click on Next. On our third step, it will ask for the format type you want to apply. It's okay to keep it as general. But however, since we know it is a text file, I will choose the text option, and I want all of it to appear as text format anyway. And I will click on Finish. Once the three steps are done, it will open up another little dialog box with a few options. This here gives you the option to choose whether you want to import the data to an existing worksheet or a new worksheet. I will stick to the default because I have a worksheet already opened. This here is the cell in which the data import begins. As we select row 1 earlier on step 2, it has chosen the cell from column A and row 1. Now let me click on OK and see what happens. As you can see, all the data from the Word document is imported into the Excel spreadsheet. Except that the formatting of the headings have changed. I might have to reformat those headings. However, this tutorial was about how to convert a Word document to an Excel spreadsheet. And we have successfully done that. We have moved all the data from the Word file to Excel without much changes apart from the formatting. That's all it is for this video. Thanks for watching my video. And please don't forget to like my video, comment on it, share this video and subscribe to my channel.